This is the Graphical Forecast for Aviation Tool, or the GFA. It can be found by going to the Aviation Weather Center homepage, www.aviationweather.gov, and selecting GFA Tool from the Tools drop-down menu. Detailed information on what data is available can be found via the Info button, and then clicking on the Tutorial and Products tabs. Now let's take a look at some basic navigation of the GFA. Focusing on the main menu, at the far left there are two main options to pick from, Forecast and Observations, with each having their own set of product tabs to select from. Notice that the product tabs will be different for Forecast than for Observations. To the right of Observations is the Settings button, which allows the user to modify the interface. The time slider, located to the right of the Settings button, can be used to advance time up to 15 hours into the future for Forecast products, and back through the previous 15 hours, which includes the current time, for Observations. Other items of note would be the Full Screen option, located in the upper right corner, the Lat Lon indicator, located at bottom right, and the legends at the bottom, which give a full range of possible parameters for each product tab. Further information and details can be found via the Info button near top right.